chin-up. Major muscle used while performing chin-up is back and arm. Chin-up can be done in two variations, wide grip and close grip. Wide grip chin-up helps in developing the width of the muscles, while close grip develops the girth, which means the thickness of the back muscles. The close grip chin-ups are good for enhancing your posture as well. One thing remember, when you do chin-ups, you should not squeeze your shoulders.